Circle. So today I am going to teach you cyclic quadrilateral, and here I have drawn a diagram. A circle. Inside the circle there is a quadrilateral whose all four vertices touches the circle, or we can say are on the circle. So these points are called cone cyclic, and this quadrilateral is called cyclic quadrilateral. So we have very first theorem and important theorem for board exam. The sum of either pair of opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral is 180 degree or supplementary angle. 180 degree is also called supplementary angle. So here I'll make a diagram. This we have a circle. Okay. And in this circle, we have to show the sum of either pair of opposite angles. Here I'll show you, like angle C, its opposite angle is angle A, and angle B, its opposite angle is angle D. So these are opposite angles. So let me draw a cyclic quadrilateral here. So I'll draw the same I'm drawing. Yes. So I can name it A, B, C, D. So we have a cyclic quadrilateral because these four points, four vertices are on the circle. So cyclic quadrilateral. Okay. Suppose this is the center of the circle. There. And center of the circle is O. So let me draw a line joining like this. Yes. And this one line. Okay. Join O to A and O to C. So there I have considered angle 1, and the above one angle is angle 2. Okay. Yes. So given. What we have given? We have given a circle of center O and a cyclic quadrilateral A B C D. Yes. So to prove, we have to prove the sum of opposite angles. Here I'll show you angle ABC. So I can consider, here 3, and this one angle is angle 4. Okay. Yes. So first I'll write like this. Angle A, B, C. This one angle. Angle A, B, C. So angle B is considered. So it is taken at the center. A, B, C. Plus, it's the opposite angle of angle B is angle D. Angle A, D, C. A, D, C. Equals to 180 degree. Understood? Yeah, in short, we can write. I have named angle 3 plus this angle B is angle 3 plus angle 4 equals to 180 degree, or similarly angle A, its opposite angle is angle C. So I can write angle BAD, this one angle, plus angle BCD equals to 180 degree. Okay, I'm proof. So by degree measure theorem, I have told you by degree measure theorem. Degree measure theorem I have told. So here I'll write degree measure theorem, we know angle at the circle, I mean angle at the center equals to 2 into angle at the circle. So here I'll show you angle 1. Angle 1, this angle 1 is at the circle equals to 2 into angle 4. This theorem already I have told. Angle 1, this one angle, if I show you AOC, I mean angle 1 I have written there, C, angle 1, this angle AOC is angle 1 and angle B is angle 3, okay, yeah. So angle 1 equals to 2 into angle at the circle. What is the angle at the circle? The value is angle 4. Here I have written 4. Okay, yes. So angle at the center equals to 2 into angle at the circle. This is degree measure theorem. And similarly, from angle 2 I'll write angle 2 equals to 2 into angle 3. Angle 2 equals to 2 into angle 3. So angle 2, I can show this. So this one part, this one angle 2. Angle 2 AOC above 1. Yeah, this one. Angle 2 equals to 2 into angle 3. Angle ABC. This angle ABC I have written 3. Yes. Equation 1 and equation 2. So adding 1 and 2. Okay. Add 1 and 2. So angle 1 plus angle 2 is equals to 2 angle 4 plus 2 angle 3. So here angle 1 plus 2, I'll show you angle 1 plus angle 2. So all told, this see here 2, here angle 1 we have, and here 2, here angle 2 we have. The sum of angle 1 and 2 is 360, because angle at the center of a circle is 360 degree. So angle 1 plus angle 2 I'll write 360 degree equals to 2, we can take common 2 angle 4, angle 4 plus angle 3. 2 to this 360 cancel, 180 times. So we have angle 3 plus angle 4 is equals to 180 degree. This we have proved. Okay, this we have proved. Angle 3 and angle 4 are opposite angles, and the sum of angle 3 and angle 4 is 180 degree supplementary. So we can say, I'll write angle ABC. Angle 3 is angle ABC plus angle ADC, angle 4. ADC equals to 180 degree. Or similarly, I can write for other pair angle BAD plus BCD equals to 180 degree. So this is a very important formula for us. BAD plus angle BCD is equal to 180 degree. Yeah, second part also we have done. So this is important theorem in cyclic quadrilateral section. So understand it, and as a formula we have to learn it. And if I show you here a short diagram, look at here, and I'll draw a cyclic quadrilateral of, yeah, this is a cyclic quadrilateral. So this angle, if I consider what I have proved here, I'll show you, let me wait. Okay, yes, this angle is angle 1, angle 2, angle 3, angle 4. So opposite angles, angle 1 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degree. In short, I'll tell you angle 2 plus angle 4 is equal to 180 degree. This is a short formula, and how to apply it. This I have told, and here we have proved this theorem. So do this. So here we come to know, in cyclic quadrilateral the sum of opposite angles is 180 degree, or it is called supplementary angle. And here I have proved this theorem by using degree measure theorem. Now here we have a second theorem. The exterior of a cyclic quadrilateral is equal to the interior opposite angle. So I'll make a diagram. Look at here, this we have a circle. Okay, it is very difficult to make circle here in such case. Okay, no problem, nothing is difficult. Yes, this line I have drawn, and one line I have drawn like this. Okay, see, join this to this point, and consider A, B, C, D, and this E. And here ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. This exterior angle, angle 1, this you can consider angle 2, and this you consider angle 3. So to prove, given what we have given, ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. Yes, okay. So to prove, what to prove? We have to prove here angle 1 equals to angle 3. Angle 1 is exterior angle equals to angle 3. You can see, or if I write names, angle CBE, angle CBE is equals to angle ADC, angle ADC. So proof, I am proving. Okay, in cyclic quadrilateral I have told you the sum of opposite angles is 180 degree. The sum of opposite angles is 180 degree. Okay, so opposite angles, angle 2 and angle 3 are opposite, so angle 2 plus angle 3 is equals to 180 degree. Just now we have proved equation number 1, and we know angle 1 plus angle 2 linear pair, 180 degree. Angle 1 plus angle 2 is equals to 180 degree. Why so? Because A, B, C, E, because A, B, E is a straight line. So linear pair. So linear pair. Linear pair means the sum of all the angles lying in a line equals to 180 degrees. So angle 1 plus angle 2 equals to 180 degree. This is equation number 2. So here we can subtract minus by elimination method, minus and minus. So look at here. So angle 2 to angle this angle 2 to angle 2 cancel, because plus minus and 180 to 180 will cancel. So here we have angle 3 minus angle 1 is equal to 0. So angle 3 is equal to angle 1. So this we have proved. Here we have proved the exterior angle is angle 3. Exterior angle equals to interior opposite angles. So exterior angle, angle 1, its interior opposite angle is angle 3. Okay, so here we can write angle ADC is equal to angle CBE. Okay, so this is proved. There are two important theorems in cyclic quadrilateral that I have told, and hence proved. its general application I'll show you different kind of cyclic quadrilateral if I make like this. So I'll show you. Yes, so look at here. So A B C D is cyclic quadrilateral. Okay, yes. So exterior angle 1 is equal to angle 2, it's opposite angle 2, and exterior angle 3, its opposite angle is angle 4, and exterior angle 5, its opposite angle is angle 6. Okay, and exterior angle 7, its opposite angle is angle 8. So angle 1 is equal to this angle 1 equals to angle 2, angle 3, see this exterior angle, angle 3, its interior opposite angle 4, angle 5, exterior angle, angle 5, its interior opposite angle 6. See how I'm relating. Angle 7, its interior opposite angle. Here I'll take diagonally, I'll not go like this, I'll go diagonally straight. Angle 8. Angle 8. Here I have shown, again I'll repeat, angle 1, it's a diagonal. See, angle 2 equal, because exterior equals to interior opposite angle, and then angle 3 equals to angle 4, angle 3 is exterior, angle 4 is interior opposite angle, and angle 5 exterior, it's interior opposite angle, angle 6. Yes, and angle 7 exterior angle, it's interior opposite angle, angle 8. So okay, this we have done. So some examples based on cyclic quadrilateral I'll tell afterwards. So students, do these questions in your fair notebook. Okay, thanks for watching.